the critically acclaimed off-Broadway show Hedwig and the Angry Inch. It's the story of a young man who received a botched sex change operation, becomes a rock star, and sings about how we all start off as one and are split into two and spend the rest of our lives in search of the person who makes us whole again. Here singing The Origin of Love, John Cameron Mitchell.
Clouds made of fire, the mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. Folks roamed the earth like big rolling cakes. They had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read. And they never knew nothing of love, it was before war. The origin of love. Yeah, the origin of love.
The origin of love.
And there was three sexes then, one that looked like two men glued up back to back. They called the children of the sun. Similar in shape and girth was the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one. And the children of the moon, it was like a fork stuck on a spoon. It was part sun, part earth, part water, part sun. The gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance, and Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like I cut the legs off the whales, dinosaurs into lizards. And then he grabbed up some bolts, he let out a laugh, said I'll split them right down the middle, gonna cut them right up in half.
Let's go.
motion picture true?
Yes.
Starring you?
Yes.
I'm so proud of
and
you, John.
Here.
And everyone, the band Cheater. And what's your name again?
Miriam Shore.
And Miriam Shore, she's the girl, in case you were wondering. I didn't know that. I was through the whole play, and somebody said that's the girl. I said, wrong. It is. It's a great show. It's innovative, and it's out there, and I think you'd love it. Hedwig and the Angry Inch at the Jane Street Theater. The CD is available February 9th. We'll be right back after this break.